living for the game, always ready for the playoff. So what if I get hurt? Take the passion with the chaos.